You're absolutely right. Jean-Claude Van Damme starred in John Woo's first film for Hollywood. The other actors appeared in other of John Woo's films. Question number 9. Ang Lee's Crouching Tiger, Hidden Dragon won 4 Academy Awards and starred Chow Yun-fat, Michelle Yeoh, and Zhang Ziyi. Which of these 4 stars had originally been offered the role that eventually went to Chow Yun-fat? Was it Jackie Chan, Jet Li, Donnie Yen, or Tony Leung?